Hi. In this video, I'm going to show you how to import a quiz into Canvas that I've previously exported to a zip file. This is one of my empty courses for next semester. The first thing I'm going to do is to scroll down the left sidebar and click Settings. Once Settings loads, I'm going to click Import Course Content on the right. And then under Content Type, I'm going to select QTI Zip File. I'm going to choose the file I have, it's this file here, which I downloaded from Phil 203. Since it's called Reading Survey, I'm going to add these questions to a question bank called Reading Survey, but this is strictly optional. I then click Import. The import is running. This is where I tested it previously. Once it's finished, I'm now going to go to the Quizzes menu on my sidebar. And you'll see that here what I have is my reading survey, all ready to go, complete with my instructions, my due date, and it's already published. And I can preview it. I can also edit it to change the point values or to change its assignment group from imported assignments to quizzes or to some other assignment group. So that's how you import a zip file quiz into a Canvas course. Hope you found it helpful. Goodbye.